But there is one orchid whose life story is even more astonishing. The comet orchid carries its nectar at the end of extremely long spurs from the back of its flower. This is Xanthopan morganii predictor. Morgan's predicted sphinx moth. With special night vision cameras, we can show why such an immensely long tongue is needed. It's a third of a meter long. Exactly the same length as the spur beneath the flower.
وَمَا مِن دَابَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ إِلَّا عَلَى اللَّهِ رِزْقُهَا وَيَعْلَمُ مُسْتَقَرَّهَا وَمُسْتَوْدَعَهَا كُلٌّ فِي كِتَابٍ مُّبِينٍ.